All right, we have some breaking news now out of Ware, New Hampshire, where police are urging people to stay inside their homes as they deal with a barricade situation. The Ware Police Department says that officers are responding to what they're describing as a critical incident in town. They say someone's barricaded in the 200 block of Buckley Road. That road has been closed. It's expected to stay closed for most of the morning, according to state police. Details on what led up to this aren't available right now, but our partners at NBC Boston have a crew on the way there, and we will bring you more information as it becomes available.